Harriet, interesting stock bell meeting you've called, yeah?
Keep your stray maces in check and we'll all have a good time. I believe we all know why I called this meeting.
And we're all hoping that you've come to your senses.
You and the Therons have no right to take over Gracious's turf. You know that.
Says who?
Says me. And the rest of the people here. You're stepping on our toes.
Then maybe you should wear tougher shoes, because I know Peter and I like to stomp. Or better, step back, step aside.
Tell your Theron friends to stick to their gun running. Otherwise, you'll start a war you can never win.
We'll take our chances. Oh, shut up, Brutus. We can hold our own. And if you don't know that, then ask our little friend over there about us.
You got lucky with that last stunt of yours, Jasmine. It won't happen again.
Look, this doesn't have to get ugly. All goodness has to do is pray for protection and give us access to the Colombians.
Did the Perons forget to tell you how easily I managed to infiltrate their home? I could have slit Anu's throat whenever I wanted to. I could still follow through.
Harriet, one once I only had to. We asked Madwang Lefex alone in Ganan. Tarat.
But when I went as Kumbus, Okabo Kumaka and Walmopil Hakam, Undebu. How dare you try to profit through my cook? It's one of the fellows who was open to his business. Telefaka Simula Rakamokona, I could still forgive this betrayal.
Drained, Kagiso. That meeting was supposed to put an end to that Theron threat. I just feel like I'm back at square one. I'll accept your mother's terms.
You're making the right choice.